Sorry, ad popped up. Okay, anyways. I don't use TikTok. I have one, but I don't use it. I am back in Janet's room. Took me a little while to figure this out, how to get here, but... A bright amethyst lies in the drawer. Okay. Not banshees. Actually, wait, he needs to do his medium stuff. Because they're probably not going to be hurt by anything else. But that fucks him up. Biting ass bitches. One last one. Damn it. Oh, good. Okay. Okay, can I use any of these, things that I'm picking up? Decorative accessory. I'm gonna switch her over to have her. Let me see. You know, a gemstone or to restore the mind. Interesting. Okay. So we're moving on from Janet's room. And now I'm not sure where to go. Oh, right, I need to find the chapel and ring the bell. Well, I found the chapel, but how do I get to the bell? I haven't found the bell yet. How are you so strong? You're literally just bones. There you go. Okay, that's the door back to Nuclearm, and we don't want to go there. Let's see. Sounds like a horn. It's a random tornado in Los Angeles. Wait, can somebody die, please? Thank you. One more. Come on. Where am I? Oh, not the cemetery. I've already done everything I need to do in the cemetery. But the bell should be near here, shouldn't it? We go upstairs to it. So I'm looking for my map. That's a down. I want to keep going up. Like there's stairs here in the corner, but I can't. I don't know what color they, what way they go until you're over at them. Oh, I can't cross over from here. Let's see, how do I get to those stairs? I was looking to see if there was anything I had that I could use to open that door, but I think it happens automatically when you find the right objects, so. Ah, shit. Damn it. One more, let's go. One of the million left hands in this building. Is it because left is used to be seen as evil? Like, if you were left-handed, you were seen as kind of sinister and different? No, I want to look at the map. Damn it. Speed this up a little bit. These tedious fights are the only thing I don't really like about the game, because they do get very draining. Like I'm way overpowered because I spent hours grinding up, but it takes me forever to get any damage on them. Once it hit lands, we're good, but this doesn't connect to anything either. Shit. Oh, it's this room again. No, I don't want to fight a bed right now. This is back to the chapel, yeah. That's no good either. Well, damn it, I'm stuck. Damn it. Aimed for the body, Jesus. These dolls ain't playing. No. Stupid controller. It doesn't go anywhere then. Man plant, I don't want to fight you right now. I feel like I'm supposed to do something in here, and I don't know what to do. Oh, shit. So I'm probably going to end this video pretty soon just because I'm completely lost. Looking up guides for this game doesn't help very much because there's not many. And there's not- I haven't found a complete walkthrough. I found one with like a couple of tips, but nothing substantial. This game isn't highly talked about apparently. Well, I don't understand why though, because it's a perfectly good game. It's a Japanese game, and it actually took until the early 2000s to get a translation of it for us. This translation I have now, I believe, was made in like 2016 or something like that. Talk. Nope. But he's a physical being, he should be able to take damage. Yeah. Okay, well, let me get out of this room since it's obviously not doing me any good. Okay, there might not actually be a way to get to that staircase yet. Let's try. Going downstairs. What is with that room at the end there? It looks large and weird. This right here. Look at the map. Okay, so this is the last train on this floor. Let's go upwards. A painting of an old man hangs on the wall. Richard Weathertop written on the frame. Alright, we're gonna speed through this one. Oops. We're in the basement now. Wait, have I used those stairs before? Oh, shiz. Damn it. Okay. Well, I'll just have to speed through it. Let's go all the way to 16. One down. Address dying. Two down. Three down. Four. All right. Thank God, I did not want to go through another five-person battle. Surprised or not, I'm gonna try to run. shit. Speeding up, sorry. Oh great, now I'm insane again. Of course. Yeah, but two of us are insane now. I think I have something to help with that. I guess if they're insane, they won't take medicine. So you can't use anything. Which makes sense. Okay, we're better now. Even though I still have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, yeah, we've seen this part before. Did we have the silver key before? I do not remember. Whatever, we're going back upstairs. Ah, okay. This elder sign hums with some strange power, but appears to be contained for now at least. Can I not seal it? Or unseal it, whatever the hell I'm supposed to be doing with them. Am I back on the first floor? Oh, this is new. What? The floor and the walls are all damp. The altar sign casts an eerie glow. Shall I attempt to unseal it? Yes. I think that was the last one. I feel like there's something I'm supposed to do to this statue. Maybe not. Damn it. Okay. Is it this room? Ah, fuck. We couldn't run away from two left hands. I do not think this is where I meant to go. Trying to find the room with that other elder sign that it wouldn't let me unseal before. Okay, so I guess I still can't unseal that one. There's got to be something I need to do. Any information for us? Yeah, let's go back to Nukem, I guess. We need to save and rest, and I need to figure out what I've missed. Aside from being able to find the chapel. Maybe if I go talk to some people, they'll help me out. Okay, so ringing the bell is what I'm supposed to do now. I don't know how to. I wonder what they're celebrating. I noticed I was running a little low on these. Anyways, okay, let's go over to the speakeasy and talk to some people. And figure something out. Okay, well, nothing new here. Let's try. Climb up. Now this is where that first elder sign was that it let me unseal. Right, this is the chapel, so where is the bell? How surprising could they be? They're two spiders. There's no bell in here. Maybe there's something I missed in here. No, there's nothing but a desk. And it's frustrating when you get lost like this. Go in there. Let's go down those stairs. Thank you. No, there's not a way out through this room. We don't want to go back to Newcomb yet. Oh, damn it, my freaking controller hit. Damn it. Okay. Dang it. Thank you. Damn it. Of course they're not talkers, they're hands. We would have to know sign language. All left-handed sign language. Oh, forgot about this guy. Okay, I'm giving up for the night. I don't think I'm going to be able to find... I don't think I'm going to be able to get any further tonight. I'm going to look up some guides and see if I can figure out how to get to the bell. Because that's the next step, and I just don't know how to get there.